As if the integration of artificial intelligence into society hasn't been chaotic enough, Elon Musk just revealed updates on Tesla's plans that will undeniably alter our relationship with technology forever. Although much is still unclear about Tesla's agenda for the coming years, one thing is for certain: the impact that Optimus will have on the world, for better or for worse, will be irreversible and will shape the future in ways most people can't even begin to imagine. As Musk himself warned, people just cannot comprehend the consequences of this. Watch until the end to find out why Elon Musk's incredibly bold claims about the future of Tesla shocked the world, and whether his plans for Optimus are a blessing or a major threat to human life as we know it. In order to understand why Optimus caused such strong reactions from investors and technology experts around the world, it's important to have some context on the progress that had so far been made on the creation of humanoid robots before Tesla's Optimus. Before the unveiling of Tesla's robot in 2021, Boston Consulting Group's Atlas was by far the most impressive development in robotics that the world had ever seen. Its superhuman ability to run, jump, pick up heavy objects, and navigate extreme terrain with an ability that even a Navy SEAL could only dream of caused a massive shock in the tech world after its announcement in 2013. After BCG released a video in 2021 in which Atlas can be seen performing a complex dance routine to The Contours' beloved song, Do You Love Me?, people started to ask themselves, is there anything this robot can't do? Fast forward to Tesla's AI Day in September of 2022, where the first working prototype for Optimus was revealed to the public, and it's not hard to see why the presentation of Tesla's robot quickly became the source of unfair comparisons with BCG's Atlas. While Atlas could execute complex movements under difficult conditions, dance, and even do backflips, the public struggled to understand why Optimus, which seemed to barely be able to walk at slow speeds and perform very simple arm movements, was anything worth marveling at. Now, after Elon Musk's presentation at Tesla's shareholder meeting, the tables have turned, and the world is understandably shocked and concerned about the potential implications of the release of Optimus into the global market. It's clear now that the comparisons between Optimus and Atlas were unfounded and unfair. While Atlas was engineered primarily for research purposes by BCG and the U.S. Defense Advanced Research Projects Agency, DARPA, and has been in development for over 10 years, only 8 months have elapsed between Tesla's first prototype presentation of Optimus and the unveiling of its most recent prototype. More importantly, Atlas was never intended to be commercialized, as the end goal of the Atlas project was to create a robot capable of highly complex search and rescue missions for the United States Department of Defense. On the other hand, as Musk announced on May 17th, the goal of the Optimus project is to manufacture millions and even billions of general-purpose robotic humanoids like Optimus, and to make them available for public use and purchase in the very short term. Elon Musk even went as far as to claim that the majority of Tesla's long-term value will come from the sales of Optimus. This is a scenario that, for a robot like Atlas, is simply impossible in the short to medium term. For starters, Atlas was never intended for commercial use, but even if it had been, its market value has been estimated by experts to fall just short of the $200,000 mark. For 99.999% of the US population, this would be completely unaffordable by a large margin. The price of Optimus, on the other hand, while still out of reach for a large percentage of the population, will have an estimated value of about $20,000, a much more accessible price for those who want to integrate AI and robotic humanoids into their daily lives. Perhaps Musk's claim that, eventually, global demand for Optimus robots will be around 20 billion units is a bit of a stretch, but after understanding the details of the Optimus project that Musk recently revealed, it's not at all unreasonable to envision a world in the very near future where buying a humanoid robot is as ordinary as getting a new computer. The most impressive part of the Optimus project is that the motors, controllers, and electronic components on the robot are all Tesla-designed systems. In other words, everything you can see on the robot, both outside and inside, was designed by Tesla. In Musk's own words, in order to make an effective humanoid robot, you actually have to design the motors, gearboxes, and the electronics from scratch because it's a very different application from anything else that exists. This is particularly important because what this means is that once the generalized real-world AI software and hardware that will allow Optimus to become fully functional and independent is finished, that same software can then be seamlessly transferred to fully autonomous vehicles. In case you're still confused, what this means is that Optimus and self-driving cars will use the exact same computer. Once the system is programmed for advanced environment discovery and memorization and trained to perform complete tasks, there will be no limit to what Tesla can apply these systems to. Although we may be tempted to fantasize about the potential of a robot like Optimus in the future, Elon Musk's announcement on the robot's present abilities is unprecedented in and of itself, and it's no wonder that the presentation of Optimus made the waves it did in the tech world. As demonstrated in the video that was shown to shareholders during Tesla's May meeting, Optimus's motor torque control is impeccable. Thanks to its ability to recognize and memorize its environment just like a human being does, it can immediately calculate and use the exact amount of force necessary to hit the top of an egg without breaking it. The robot's sensitivity to its environment is second to none, but that's not all. Optimus is in the process of being trained from human demonstrations, which means it can imitate a person's movements with extreme precision. As of now, Tesla's robot can use its multi-jointed hands to pick up objects and perform basic tasks, which Musk said will become increasingly complex as more time is spent on the project. But what is Elon Musk's plan for these robots? Where does he envision them being used in the short term? Well, according to the man himself, Tesla's plan for Optimus is to produce millions of low-cost, high-reliability robots that can serve people both in the industrial and domestic setting. He also wrote that Tesla bots are initially positioned to replace people in repetitive, boring, and dangerous tasks. But the vision is for them to serve millions of households, such as cooking, mowing lawns, and caring for the elderly, and that, in less than a decade, people will be able to buy a robot for their parents as a birthday gift. Everything on Optimus, from the autopilot cameras on its head, to its fully self-driving computer interface, to its made-from-scratch specialized sensory systems and controllers, is engineered to serve humanity and to take over the boring tasks of daily life so that people can spend their time doing more meaningful activities. We have to remember that the idea for the Optimus project became a reality less than 2 years ago. If only 8 months have gone by since the presentation of the initial prototype, and the 125-pound Optimus can already lift 150 pounds, carry 45 pounds, and walk at speeds of 5 miles per hour, the sky is the limit for what this 5'8" robot will be able to do in 3, 4, 5, and 10 years. The most important aspect of creating a humanoid robot, according to Musk, is to train it to recognize and interact with its environment in a way that keeps the people around it out of harm's way and in a way that is actually useful for human beings. And according to Tesla's CEO, his company has developed the most advanced real-world AI and claims that in terms of how accurately and safely Tesla's robots can interact with their immediate environment, there's no one even close. Although Optimus is not the first humanoid robot of its kind, it's definitely the biggest step that humanity has ever taken towards making a high-functioning robot that will eventually be able to adapt to an infinite variety of situations available to the general public, and at a relatively affordable price. Many times, it can be seen that the benefits of AI are reserved only for the wealthy and for the large companies that can afford machines and robots whose price almost always falls within the 6- or 7-figure range, but Tesla's Optimus has completely changed the game and has basically created a market from scratch for mass-produced, affordable robots. As new competitors enter the market, companies will be forced to innovate at affordable prices to consumers in order to survive, and the only thing that we can know for certain is that, whether positive or negative, humanoid robots will have profound and permanent effects on society and the future of humanity as we know it.